Hey everyone, this is Frankie. Just had a notification from Joel Terrin, which happens every morning. He gives notices about training or webinars that he's going to put on later in the day. This occasion he's made a mistake for the time, so I'm just going to do a broadcast, and I thought I'd shoot a short video to show you how I go about that. Okay, first of all, I go over to the email. Here's the email that Joel sent. Meet me in a couple of hours' time. He's actually got the times wrong, as mentioned in another email. So basically, I copy all of this, and then go into Gmail. And in Gmail, just open this up. So in Gmail, here we are. I've just copied that information into a blank Gmail email message. And now I transfer that into the back office of Now Lifestyle. Here we are. I go into the lead capture page menu, which is here. You've got the lead capture system. This is the one that when people join, the company sends messages to those people and encourages them to sign up. As you can see over here, I can send a message or I can do a broadcast and so on. I have in fact done the broadcast to them. First of all, you click on send broadcast, which takes you to the appropriate page. Now here we can choose which campaigns I want to have to receive this message. Notice as I click, they all transfer over to the site. These are the ones that are going to be accepted. Then I simply add the title in here or the subject, and I paste the message in here and also in the text area down below. It's as simple as that. Once I'm finished, I click add. I'm going to demonstrate that now because that was for the lead capture system of Now Lifestyle. Now I also operate my own lists, other lists for various products. And obviously, I encourage people to keep up with the play with what's happening in Now Lifestyle, and I go over there to message them. So, what I'm going to do here is click on messages, send a broadcast, and the same thing is going to happen. Up will pop the where I'm to go. So, I'm just going to send a couple of these across. And that'll do for that. Now I've got the main message held here in my memory, so I've just pasted it straight into there. I go down to this area. I'm just going to put a couple of dots in there just to get it acknowledged. And now I've forgotten what the title was, so let's go back to the email that Joel sent. Just make that smaller. Copy all of this. Go back to Now Lifestyle, copy and paste. See how easy it is. Now I want to take the name out of there because that's my name. And instead I want to capture this bit here, which is automatically loads the name of the person that's receiving the message. So I'm going to paste that into there. So there's the title. There's the people that's going to receive it. There's the message. Couple of dots in there, click add, and that's the broadcast created. Now, as soon as this page cycles, if you just go back to where we came from, these are sent broadcasts, and this is the one that I've just completed here. Now, across to the right, you see a plus, it says queue. I just click on that, and that broadcast will be gone and away in minutes. See how fast it was. Now if I go back to the lead capture system, which I did before that one, if I look at messages, broadcast, that one should have gone as well now. Yep, nothing there. It's gone. There it is. It's gone. That's how quick it is. So there's no excuses really these days. You can get a message from someone, you can get an idea get the information down very quickly. As you saw, I use a blank Gmail message. Type it in there because it formats everything really good, and then copy and paste it into the Now Lifestyle system in your way. So there you are, a quick and easy way to keep your people up to date. It's a quick and easy way to keep your people up to date, and it's amazing how fast we are communicating these days. Well, that's it from me. I'll talk to you again soon.